Lagi na namumulan, parang walang katapusan. Tulad ng pagtitirap ko ngayon, parang walang humpahan. Sa kabila ng lahat ng aking pagsisikap, nalimutin ka ay di pa rin mawala. Hindi naman ako tanga, alam mo na wala ka na, pero mahirap lang natanggapin. Di na kita iniwan mo ako, nag-iisa sa gitna ng dilim at basang-basa pa sa ulan. Pero huwag mag-alala, di na kita gagambala. Alam ko naman na may kapiling ka na, diba? Panginiling ko sa'yo, na tuwing umuulan, malala ko sa namang nagmamahal sa'yo at ko. Uy, kapirasong lumiya, tumubog ang gabi, namunga ng mangga, ng pipit, sinipong, hinog na papaya, nalaglag sa lupa, at ang
if you work for a man in heaven's name, work for him, respect well of him, and stand by the institution he represents. Remember, an ounce of loyalty is worth a pound of cleverness. If you must go condemned and eternally find fault, resign your position. Then when you are outside, damn to your heart's content. But as long as you are part of the institution, do not condemn it. If you do, the first hurry that comes along will blow you away, and probably you will never know why.
The job is probably pretty. Most years and 7 years ago, a father's court ruled in this country, a new nation, and saving liberty and dedicated to the proposition that only for it. Now, we are engaged in a big city, testing whether the nation or any nation so concealed and so dedicated. We are making a great battlefield of it. We have come to dedicate a portion of the field as a final resting place for those who here gave their lives to the nation.
It is so together feeling that happened in this music. But in a larger sense, we in a gratitude, we in a justice, we in a honesty. The brave men, living a day, who struggled here, have consecrated it far above our own country to our own. The world will little know, no longer remember what we say here. But it can never forget what they did here. It is for us, the living, rather to be dedicated here to the finished work which they have fought here at this cause noble time. It is rather for us to be here, dedicated to the greatness remaining for us. So from this honored day, we take increased devotion to the cause for which they build the last full measure of devotion. That we hear highly resolved that his dead shall not die the ending, that his nation under God shall have a new birth of freedom, and that the government of the people, by the people, and for the people shall not perish from the earth.